Continue our team coverage with a check of conditions on the west side of town.
And for that, let's check in with Fox 12's Camilla Ortiz. She joins us live from Beaverton. And what are we seeing there, Camilla?
Yeah, well, Pete, so we are along 175th between Shoals Ferry and Reigart. And if you're in this area, you know this is a very, very steep hill here on 175th. So we wanted to drive through town, through Beaverton, and kind of see how it was. We didn't have any issues getting up this hill here. But again, we're in an all-wheel drive vehicle. We do have traction tires, but people have been taking it slow on this hill. But as Simon mentioned, this freezing rain is now really starting to glaze everything over. So we're standing on what looks like snow, but it's starting to glaze over. Look at this. So if I pick up one of these shards, this is a good maybe quarter inch of glaze right there. So that's what we're starting to see accumulate on the roadways here. So you're going to want to be really, really careful. Again, earlier today, I would say, I mean, road conditions weren't great, but it was mostly slush. We were getting around okay. Now we're starting to notice that layer of ice start to build up, and it's starting to get pretty slick out there. So we're going to continue to keep an eye out here, kind of drive around through Beaverton, stay in Washington County, and monitor the road conditions. But we're definitely seeing ice accumulating, and that's going to cause issues for everybody tonight and tomorrow morning. Reporting live in Beaverton, Camilla Ortiz, Fox 12, Oregon.